Do you know how to grow portobello mushrooms from store-bought ones at the comfort of your home is not as hard as it may look? Homegrown mushrooms allow you to enjoy a bountiful harvest of these delicious gems anytime. The best variety to grow fast and easy is oyster mushrooms. But you can grow any other using store-bought mushrooms. Store-bought mushrooms are very easy to propagate. But you must choose fungi from organic sources to get them to grow. Growing store-bought mushrooms from the ends only require a good fruiting means and a proper growing environment. What are portobello mushrooms? Portobello mushrooms are large, delicious mushrooms that are succulent when grilled. They are commonly used instead of ground beef for a mouth-watering vegetarian burger. If you ever try this burger, you cannot tell the difference between mushrooms and meat. Is growing portobello mushrooms expensive? Growing portobello mushrooms at home are not expensive at all. The basics for growing this gem are quite cheap. And you can get everything in your local shop. You can buy supplies online, you just have to look for quality products. Amateur home mushroom growing requires very little, and you should not spend too much on them. You may also use available resources around your home, instead of buying new ones. This process can be as complicated or as easy as you want it to be. How mushrooms grow? Mushrooms are naturally grown from spores. But spores are not easy to find. And growing them in this manner takes longer than regrowing mushroom ends. When you use store-bought mushroom ends, the process is quicker because you won't be relying on spores. You get to use the mycelium that is already on the fungi. In this case, the mycelium becomes spores. The mycelium bunches up again into primordia to form mushrooms. The primordia and mycelia are found at the stem of harvested mushrooms. When you regrow store-bought mushroom ends, you are cloning. And you will reap a bountiful harvest of the parent fungi. The great news is you only need to learn how to grow portobello mushrooms from store-bought ones. How can you do that? Let's look at the step-by-step guide you can use. How to grow portobello mushrooms from store-bought ones. Growing mushrooms is a simple natural process that can become complex the moment you try your hand on it. Try this easy method. When growing portobello, a larger species of mushrooms, you need a sufficiently sized area to grow them. This could be a large plastic or large storage container, at least 4 feet by 4 feet. Prepare your container plus compost, peat moss, and newspaper. Fill your container with compost to a depth of 6 inches. Use any moistened cellulose material for the bedding, such as straw, shredded cardboard, or hamster as bedding. Soak the straw for a few days. Pull them out of the container, and they are ready for the mushroom ends. Separate the ends from the tops. The ends are fuzzy white where mycelium is stored. Cut them into small pieces before planting them. The best size for store-bought mushrooms is 1/4 inch or 6 millimeters. You can use a plastic bin, cardboard box, or paper bags to layer your medium. Place some of the straw or other moist material that you choose at the bottom. Then add the mushroom sliced end pieces. Put another layer until the container is full. The idea here is to keep all the mycelium and medium damp. Also, keep it in the dark with temperatures of 65 to 75 degrees Fahrenheit. Layer a plastic over the box. It must be poked with holes in it. If you use a plastic container, cover it with a lid and poke holes for that air to flow in and out. Mist the medium if it looks dry at the time of planting. In 2 to 4 weeks, the mycelium will be ready to fruit. Cover the medium with plastic to preserve the moisture and allow the fungi to keep growing. In about 19 days, harvest your mushrooms. So how easy or difficult is it to grow portobello? There is a popular belief that growing mushrooms is very difficult and time-consuming. Portobello is easy to grow, and they also produce a good harvest. They are robust and can grow in different types of containers that you set them in. But it will take a lot of patience, interest, and supplies to grow a good harvest of mushrooms. If you liked this video, don't forget to like and subscribe.